für eine wahrhaftige Weltanschauungspartei sein. Und zweitens, Sie wollten, Herr, kompromisslos die Ein...
I made a new intro for you, bitch. Say thank you. All I'm saying is, it's Sal the Nazi. How do you feel about it? Pretty good? No? All right. Thank you for your communication today. I can tell you like to talk. So, hey, did you play basketball yesterday, you little bitch ass? Were you hella good? I saw Angel was with what's that girl's name? I got hella jealous.
Expansiva las balas. Dos o tres basura.
You ready or what? You hungry yet? You hungry yet? I'm hungry, dude. Let's go. Hey, let's just ditch school. Let's go right now.
It's not open.
Let's just
they
go right now.
Tell you what.
Let's go right now.
No, it's not open till 11.
I know. Are you recording me with these?
I can't look around.
Hell yeah.
I have to take that fat bitch home.
Why not?
Oh, let me get a ride.
Take this fat bitch home.
I'm not you, but shit.
Take this fat bitch home. Let's go.
See that pickup line? That's pretty good, huh?
Hey. That fat bitch.
You gotta take fat bitch and go home. And then Angel's like, you gotta take this fat bitch.
That's a good ass line.
Let's take this.
Hey, Fergie, did you see Sal's intro? You didn't see it?
He's gonna pay for himself.
Unless you kiss him.
I'm a pay individual.
No. He's gonna bust out for me, he says. Did you see his fucking check though? Did you see his fucking check though?
Damn.
You see his check? 7,000.
7,000? What the fuck?
7,000 cents.
Nah.
No, 7,000 dimes.
What the fuck?
Mom, I did the mathematical statistics. Bergie, you still married or what? With fucking... Wait, who did you do it with? With Danny?
Do it what with?
Did you guys split up? Did a project yesterday?
Huh?
You guys split up already?
Yeah,
it's good.
Damn, what the fuck?
Great bitch.
I'm sorry.
Me and Andres are still going strong.
I'm sorry.
We took it seriously.
I'm gonna deposit $100 on my car.
When?
Today. So I can actually pay for you guys.
Your ID though.
My ID?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh yeah. Hey, I brought.
I have one too.
Yeah,
anything with your name.
Ah, damn.
With the picture.
Cute ass nigga. Oh,
hey, lit ass vlog.
Have you seen your
after school adventures?
Like an example? You haven't seen it?
No, I haven't gotten it.
What are you doing?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what is this thing right now?
Huh?
Slaying.
Well, oh, he's fucking swimming right now. Rosa, how do you feel about hitting the lady in the face yesterday?
That wasn't me.
That was you. I saw you.
That wasn't me.
I know it wasn't. I was trying to make you feel bad. You still feel bad about that?
That was funny. Did you see my Sasha?
No. Oh, no. No.
You skipped through my Sasha?
Yeah. If there's no tits on the story, I'm not watching it. So watch out, girls. Girls, I have on Snapchat. Put some titties. Jose put some titties. Oh, yeah. That's mean.
Who is that?
Some lady.
Hey,
someone hit her in the face.
Jose, that workout yesterday is pretty good, huh? Jose's hella buff. You know that? You can see every muscle in his body. Fucking steroid looking ass. That's what they call you? Mr. Steroids over there? Me too, but I don't say that. You see me and Cameron almost kissed yesterday?
Yeah.
During the push-ups?
You tried doing that with me too.
Wait, what?
Like we did push-ups like face-to-face. Like when we go like that.
You did that to me too.
Yeah, and I was apparently I was too close to him and we almost kissed.
No, I touched dicks.
Yeah, that's it. That's the closest.
Like that. And I didn't think about it. I was like, okay, we're just kidding. Then I went up and you went up too, and I was like, oh shit. And I couldn't go down. I couldn't.
Wait, who? Cameron.
Some dude. That I almost kissed. No homo though. It was only for the banter. But I could probably do more push-ups than Jose, that's for sure. I beat him.
I got a lot. I got back on the road. Too much salt.
Hey, you don't have your book?
No.
You're right up here. Grab your book.
Oh, the dude's talking.
Radio, Sound Radio.